Well, Kriya, the victim, 17-year-old Matthew Frazier, was a junior here at Keene High School. Tonight, his family tells us that he loves school and that people really liked their son. Tonight, they are in mourning after this horrible, horrible crash. This was the result of that accident. The 1983 Chevy pickup was found on its roof. State police say the truck was headed north on Bailey Brook Road, which is basically just a dirt road, as you can see, when it lost control, went up the embankment and flipped. Frazier was ejected and pinned underneath the truck. He was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver, 16-year-old Edmund Labby, escaped with minor injuries. Speed may have played a role.
And speed does kill. You can try to pound it into people and stuff, but unfortunately, it seems like until it happens to them, it doesn't really hit home.
Frazier's family says Matt was headed to a friend's house. The exact cause of the crash still under investigation. Now, we just got a statement from the school district. They again said Matt is a very well-liked kid. He was a good student. On Monday, they will have grief counselors on hand for anyone who wants to talk about this tragedy. We're live in Keene. I'm Jeff Saperstone, WMUR News 9.